But as far as I remember, Norwegian and Russians were shoulder by shoulder, very, very close together all the time, you know, competing, but also, you know, showing friendship and understanding and goodwill. So I also congratulate you with 29, I think, medals, right? Okay, I would love it. Okay, thank you. Thank you anyway. So later on, you know, I'm absolutely sure the students have questions and will ask you about that. And later on, we'll give them some time. But right now, so far, we have some former scholars with us who will make short presentations, you know, and share the experience of being graduates from the program. So they will share their views, you know, how they felt and how they feel and how they probably plan to develop their career owing to them being in the program. So they will be Надежда Назарова, Сергей Крылов, Артем Ковац, and Юна Бёркман. So, Надежда, please, the floor is yours.